So hello everyone, welcome to EduTap, and guys, welcome to your another important lecture in which I will be discussing with you the recently released very very important report for our examination, that is the UDISC Plus report of 2021-22 that has been released by Ministry of Education. So today guys, we will be discussing about the important facts that you need to remember about this specific report. But before that guys, I just wanted to give you a glimpse of this very comprehensive guidebook that we have prepared for you guys. Generally, we have a lot of doubt when you start preparing for the examination. The doubts are like, you want to know about the organization. So here in the first chapter, you will be getting the information about the RBI, the various departments in which you will be working under the RBI, the hierarchical organization, how you will be promoted in the RBI. Then guys, the most common thing for which we are generally searching, that is the examination pattern, the eligibility criteria. If I talk about, you can see the examination pattern, the eligibility criteria has been given here. Then you have been given the previous year notifications of not just phase 1 but for phase 2 and for the past 5 years. Then guys, you are getting the information about the syllabus as well as what are the sources you need to prepare when you are preparing for this things that are required for the examination. You will be getting information not just about the phase 1 and phase 2 of the examination, you will also be getting the information about the interview strategy as well as the 6-step domination formula has also been given here guys. If I just give you an idea of that thing also, so a 6-step domination formula has also been given with which you can dominate this examination. The most important thing in which this guidebook will help you guys, it will really save your time, because generally hum log bahut zyada search karte hain cheezon pe, we generally end up losing a lot of time for our preparation. So you can save this time, and it's not just for RBI guys, you guys can get this guidebooks for SEBI also as well as for your NABARD examination also. And now the most important question guys, these guidebooks, you do not have to pay anything, these are absolutely free. You just have to do one thing, there is a link given in the description below of this video, click on that specific link and these guidebooks are yours, and do let me know about the feedback on the same. Now guys, coming to the question, so as I was discussing, the Ministry of Education has recently released the UDISC Plus report. So what is UDISC? It is Unified District Information System for Education Plus report for the year 2021-22 has been released by the Ministry of Education. Okay, and if you look at the paragraph here, it is basically giving us the information about the specific system. So it is a system which has been developed by Department of School Education and Literacy in the year 2018-19 so that they could overcome the practices of manual data filling in the paper format, and the data could be summarized in an online format. This is the main purpose of this specific thing. And it is giving information not just on number of teachers and pupil to teacher ratio, it is also giving information regarding the number of books that are available in the schools, theek hai, hard stop identification libraries kitni hai, un sab ke bare mein the information has been provided here. Now let's start with the first question of the day. The first question I'm asking you is, as per this report, how many students are enrolled in the school education from primary to higher secondary level in the financial year 2021-22. So that is the number of students that have been enrolled here. So I hope many of you, if you have prepared this report, it's really good. Stop here, solve the answer. But if you have not prepared, don't worry, we will rectify, we will cover each and every question here. The answer here is option number D, it is 25.57 crores. So the thing that I was discussing about this report, I have discussed with you. Now let's talk about the data here. The first important thing is that is total students that have been enrolled here from primary to higher secondary school is accounting to 25.57 crores as compared to 25.38 crore previous year. Then when I talk about total number of scheduled castes, guys, this is a very very important thing, because this year in the NABARD examination of 2022, in the phase 1 examination, they have directly asked you a question on UDISC's scheduled caste enrollment thing. So this year if I talk about, the total number of scheduled caste enrollment is 4.82 crore, ठीक है जी, एंड टोटल नंबर ऑफ स्केड्यूल्ड ट्राइब्स एनरोलमेंट इज अराउंड 2.51 करोड़ स्टूडेंट्स. सो दिस इज द एनरोलमेंट इन द स्केड्यूल कास्ट एंड स्केड्यूल्ड ट्राइब्स. एंड इफ आई टॉक अबाउट अदर बैकवर्ड क्लास स्टूडेंट्स, सो बेसिकली दे हैव been increased to 11.48 crore students have basically enrolled under the school system. The next question that I am asking you is, as per this report, what was the gross enrollment ratio in secondary school education? So is it 87.3%, 79.56, 88.81, 93.18 or 89.34%? The answer here is, that is option number B, 79.56% is the answer here. So guys, if you talk about this thing, this is a snippet that I have taken up from the website itself. So the information that it is getting number of schools that are there in India, it is accounting to around 14,89,115 schools are there in India, out of which around 2.54 lakh schools are there in urban areas, rest are there in the rural areas. If I talk about number of teachers that are there, it is around 95,07,123 teachers are there. So for this kind of data, guys, I will not say cram each and everything, but you should have an idea of this thing. Okay, so female teachers are around 48.76 lakh and male teachers are 46.3 lakh, which tells us that number of female teachers are more than number of male teachers in the school sector in India. Number of students, if I talk about, so here you can see 12.73 crore girls are there and around 13.79 crore boys are there in the school, which means now the number of girls are also increasing in the school. Theek hai ji? Gross enrollment ratio that I've asked in the question itself. So gross enrollment ratio at elementary level, it is 100.13%, whereas at secondary level, it is 79.56%. Approximately around 80% ke around aapka ban jata hai gross enrollment ratio. Theek hai ji? Then you talk about dropout ratio. So dropout ratio at primary level, it is 1.45%, whereas at secondary level, it is 12.61%. That is the dropout ratio in schools. Next question is, what percentage of schools have the access to drinking water facilities according to this specific report? Theek hai ji? So guys, if I talk about this specific report, na, yahan pe kaafi, the most important thing is you will be basically have to cram some data here. Theek hai? It is not an analytical report. It is a thing which could be really helpful in your examination, like for writing descriptive answer writing as for essays also. So these kind of data that you need to remember here. The answer here is option number C. 98.22% is the answer here. So schools with drinking water is 98.22%. Schools with toilets, theek hai ji? So jahan pe boys toilets, it is 96.22%, whereas girls have access to 97.48% of toilets in the schools. Schools with electricity is around 89.34%, and with library, it is around 87.3%. I know, guys, these data are really, really hard to cram, but you have to have an idea of these data because these can really, really help you in writing a very descriptive, very beautiful descriptive answer as well as a very beautiful essay for you. Theek hai ji? Chaliye. Coming to the next question. So as per this report, the report says total 95.7 lakh teachers are engaged in schools education, out of which more than dash percentage are female teachers. So we have discussed about the number of female teachers that are there, but what percentage of them are counting? They are counting to around option A, that is 51%. So we have just discussed, theek hai, abhi humne data discuss kiya tha. So agar aapne is data ko achhi tarah dekha hai, to from here you can see 48.76 at 46. So 51% of total teachers are, these are basically the female teachers. Okay, so 51% of them are the female teachers. If I further divide it, pupil to teacher ratio is at 26 for primary schools and 19 for upper primary schools and 18 for secondary, 27 for higher secondary schools. Next is, which of the following statements are correct with respect to the specific report? Pupil teacher ratio for primary school is at 26. Gender parity index for elementary education was 1.00. Then is total enrollment of children with special needs stands at 22.67 lakh. So what should be the answer here? So if I talk about the answer here, guys, all the statements, that is option number C, A and C is the answer here. So when I talk about gender parity index, so gender parity index kitna hai? 1.02 and 1.00 at the secondary level. So humne pucha tha elementary education, this is a 1.02. So guys, I know this is a very close thing, but these are kind of things which will really help us in the examination, because yahi make or break ho jata hai in the examination when I talk about. Theek hai? So pupil teacher ratio, primary level it is 26.25, at upper primary it is 18.86. Gender parity I have discussed with you. If I talk about the children with special needs enrollment, it is around 18,41,997 at elementary level and 3,98,361 at secondary level. So if I talk about these kind of data, these are being directly picked up from the website. And if I will again say, these are data which you, I will not say cram this thing. Have an idea about this data. This will really help you in writing a very great answer, because this is a report which can be very helpful for the descriptive paper also. Okay. So guys, this was all about your UDISC report. I hope you have liked this specific video. Okay. In case you have liked the video, kindly subscribe to our YouTube channel. The link for the and you can also subscribe to our Telegram channel, the link for which is given in the description below. I hope guys you have liked the lecture. Okay, still if you have any kind of doubt, you could drop me an email at hello@erutap.co.in and you could even have a call with us on the number that is 81462-07241. So wishing you all the best for examination guys. Keep working hard, keep preparing hard. Wishing you all the best. Bye-bye.